In this video, I'm going to show you how to align shapes in Illustrator. Just like this. Hi there guys, hope you're doing well. Welcome back to another tutorial, this time in Adobe Illustrator. I'm going to show you how to align your shapes and objects, but also briefly go over the different options you have in doing so. The first thing you need to do is open the Align window here. Something like this should appear. The first set of alignment tools we will look at are the horizontal tools. Select all of the shapes or objects you wish to align, and let's say we want to align everything to the far left. Illustrator will align everything to the position of the shape furthest to the left. Click here. Let's take a step back a moment, and if we click the next button, you will see the shapes aligned to the center of that collection. And finally, of course, if you want to align everything to the right horizontally, we can. Let's drag a guide and say we wish to align everything to this. We move the furthestmost shape and click. Okay, now let's take a look at the vertical alignment. Again, select all of your objects and click here. This will align everything at the very top shape. As you can probably guess, the next button will align to the center on the vertical plane, and then the last will align to the lowest most shape. You can align all of the shapes along one plane, great, but that's probably not why you came here in the first place. So, let's drag all of these shapes over here. The next set of alignment tools will help put equal distance between all shapes, and then we can align them all on the same line after. It will make sense, I promise. As you can see, they are not equally spaced. Click here, and then they will be. We have a large collection of jumble shapes here. Select them all and then click this button to equally space them. And then after, align them all across one line like this. Remember that when you select all of your objects to be aligned, if you are wanting to align to the left, Illustrator will align everything to the furthest left, for example. Also, remember that when you space your objects equally apart, Illustrator will space them equally between the two objects furthest apart. I hope this has helped. If it has, give it a thumbs up, because that really helps. You can subscribe for weekly content. Every Tuesday, I upload tutorials for both Photoshop, InDesign, and Illustrator. And on Saturdays, I upload speed art videos, so check them out. Until next time, design your future, today. Peace.